Hi, this is Steve Gold for Real Time with IPC. I'm on the show floor, and joining me is Helmut Ottl. He is with Rheem Thermal Systems. Thank you very much for joining me.
Nice to meet you.
I'd like to talk to you a little bit about the technical issues that you're discussing here on the show floor and possibly what your company is doing to help alleviate some of them.
Yeah, that's really great. Each year I come to the APEX, it's a really great place to be, also talking about these issues. Especially in the conference this year, I see all this discussion about voiding in solder joints, about quality, reliability of the solder joints. But I'm just wondering that most people talking about vacuum soldering just talk about a very simple setup. And they don't figure out what's the possibilities of vacuum. It's not just pulling out the air of a chamber. Vacuum is so sophisticated what you can do with it and helping you